Hi guys, coming to you as a very excited Lisa because today is the day I can finally release the fabrics. And so I've been teasing about them for a while, so yay, I can finally tell you all about them. This is going to be a long video because I'm going to show you the full collection and show you them all made up as garments so that you can visualize them, which I think is really important. But before I do that, I'm just going to tell you a little bit about the fabrics. So they are all printed on a really beautiful, soft, drapey cotton lawn. Really, really lovely. If you know that feeling of how Liberty cotton lawn feels, it's that kind of feeling. So really lovely fabric. It's 138 centimeters wide. The collection has 9 fabrics in it. So there's 3 designs. There is Busy Blossom, which I'm wearing. There is Elderflower Press, and there is All the Roses. Da, 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 da. So in this video, I'm going to show you every fabric in each colorway and show you them made up so you can see them. So all the fabrics I've designed with a non-directional print so that they can be used however way. You don't need to worry about things being upside down. All the colours complement each other beautifully as well. So you'll see the palette is very much my palette. Mints, lilacs, pinks, blush pinks, navies. So I think you will find it probably quite hard to choose which one is your favourite. I know I do. I change it all the time. I've had them in the living room looking at them every night. And yeah, every day I'm like, oh, I think this one's my favourite. So yes, and they are now available to buy on the Sew Over It site or also on the Lisa Comfort site. But before I get into showing you everything, I also need to say something that you guys didn't know, that I am launching with the fabrics cardigans. So as you all know, I absolutely love wearing a little crop cardigan, but I've been so frustrated over the years about finding the right kind of cardigan. Because for our patterns, the cardigans need to be cropped, I think they need to be V-necked, and they need to be in nice colours. So what I've done is I've designed a cardigan that is ready to wear, and they're in 4 colours that match the fabrics. So navy, pink, coral pink, blush pink, and mint. And I'm wearing the blush pink right now, and I'll show you in a second. So yeah, it's a bit of an unusual one, being like cardigans and fabrics, but to me it makes sense because you can basically have the full outfit. You can buy the pattern, make it in the fabric, and then buy a cardigan that goes with it, because then you can wear it all year round, because as we know in England, the weather is often not warm enough for the whole of the year. Well, it's never warm enough for the whole of the year, but to wear cotton dresses, so this means you can wear them. And you've seen that I've been wearing them and sneaking them in my feed, because I have had them ready for a while, but I wanted to wait till the spring, till I launched all of this, because I think these colours are so perfect for the spring. Anyway, I am in the vintage shirt dress. I'm wearing it in the Busy Blossom in navy, and I've got a blush pink cardigan on with it. I'll step back so you can see. It's pretty. So the only feedback I've had so far has been at the trade show that I went to, Stitches, and it's really difficult to know which ones are going to be the favourites, because actually different people had different favourites. Navy was often a favourite choice, but I knew that because navy's an easy fabric to pair with things, and you can wear it with tights. But out of the other colourways, it was really, really difficult to know which one it will be, or which ones it'll be. So yeah, very excited to see what you think. Maybe they'll all be favourites, I don't know. I'm going to spend the whole of this video smiling because I'm so excited about this. Right, let me first, before I go on to the other options of fabrics, I'm going to just show you this Busy Blossom navy in the fabric up close so you can see the print. There we go. There we go. Lovely. And the drape is also really important to kind of, because it's so lovely and soft. It is a cotton, but it's a really, really lovely and soft cotton. Yeah, just perfect. Perfect! And all of them have my name on the selvage as well in different colours. Da, da, da. Don't know if you can see that, the ISO is a bit bright today. It's snowing outside. This is the ridiculous thing. It's basically, I've been waiting to release this until the warmer weather, and then I'm filming this today and it's snowing. But anyway, what the hell. Right guys, let me show you the full range. Okay guys, this is all the roses, which I think at the moment is my favorite. So I've got the three colorways to show you. So I'm wearing mint in a Betty. Just the most perfect fabric for a Betty. Yeah, so lovely and vintage with a little bit of a modern twist, I think. So you can get it in mint. You can also get it in white. And you can also get it in this gorgeous lilac colour. So I'm now going to show you those in other fab, these all made up. I think it's really important for you guys to see every fabric as a garment, so let me pop those on for you. So this is all the roses in white. I'm wearing it in a full circle skirt, woohoo! And I'm wearing it with the blush pink cropped cardigan, so woohoo! Cool outfit option, and yeah, just love this fabric. I'm gonna stand up so you can see. Onto the next colorway. So this is the lilac colorway, made up as a rosy dress, and I'm wearing it with the coral cardigan. This is a slightly larger cardigan, and this is the small, so it's a bit longer on me. Ta-da! As you can see, gorgeous as a rosy dress as well. Would also love to see this as a rosy skirt in this fabric, but we have done that in the rosy skirt with the Busy Blossom in lilac, so I'm gonna put that one on for you now. Okay, so I've got on the navy classic crop cardigan, and I'm wearing it with the rosy skirt, and this is the lilac Busy Blossom. Let me stand back so you can see it. Let me step up. Da-da-da. and let me just show you it, here it is. Such a pretty design. Love the colours. I'm glad that I spent hours and hours changing colours of tiny little petals and dots to the right ones, because it's paid off. I think the colour combinations work really well. And here is the Busy Blossom in the mint colourway, which I think is particularly vintage. Love this. I'm wearing it in a penny. This fabric is so perfect for penny dresses, guys. So here you can see, really pretty. One of the best things about this fabric is that it's a non-directional print, so you do not need to worry about how the skirt pieces are going to be. So if you were making a full circle skirt, it's not going to be like things are upside down at any point. No direction, perfect. And it also means you can get more out of your fabric. The size of the prints as well, that was quite important to me. I didn't want to do ditzy. I feel like there's a lot of ditzy fabric out on the market, and I did want to do some big prints, but then I thought, well, the problem with big prints is it does limit you to what you can use them for. So I've gone with a happy medium of designing something with a print that is relatively big, but not too much so that you're going to have to pattern match. So okay, how many more to do? Oh, I haven't shown you this up close. Here is the mint. Lovely. Okay, so I haven't shown you yet the Elderflower range, so let me show you that. So this is Elderflower Press. So I'm wearing it as a Doris dress, and here it is. Here's the fabric. So pretty. So I love elderflowers, which is why I wanted to include them in the collection, and I love the fact that the blossom is sort of scattered everywhere. So this comes in three colorways as well, but yeah, this is the coral, and this coral pink is also like the coral pink of the cardigans, so the same tone, slightly different, but it's the same tone, and actually it goes really well with the mint green. I'll insert a photo now. But yeah, here it is as Doris, really pretty. lovely and soft. Da da da. And then it comes in, so this is it in the lilac. Let me show you it here. Da da da. Pretty, isn't it? Such a pretty colour. Slightly paler lilac than the Busy Blossom lilac and the All the Roses, so it's a little bit more delicate. And here it is in navy, which is a very versatile colour, I guess, and will probably be one of the most popular ones because you could wear it with tights. This is a Lizzie skirt made up in it, and I think it looks so lovely. Pockets are in the Lizzie skirt. Where's my pockets? There they are. And here it is. So pretty. I think it's particularly striking in the navy. It's sort of pretty and delicate in the other colours, but quite striking in the navy. Also remember, guys, I want to say thank you to Lisa, who made, other Lisa, LJ, who made all of these samples. She's done a beautiful job of them. These are all the samples that you see the photos of on the site. So, yeah, really happy with all of them. Thank you, Lisa. Right, guys, I think you've seen everything. That is the full collection. So you can get the fabric in our stores. So in Clapham or in Islington, you can buy it on the Sew Over It site, and you can also buy it on the Lisa Comfort site. So if you wanted to get this cardigan and this fabric, then you'd need to get it from the Lisa Comfort site, because then you just have to pay for shipping once. Whereas if you just want the fabric, then you can get it from the Sew Over It site. There are also, we are putting the patterns, so the patterns that are printed that are suitable for the Lisa Comfort fabrics will also be sold on the Lisa Comfort site. Now, that's just so that it's not annoying if you want to get that pattern and you want to get that fabric and that cardigan, you can do it in one purchase. PDFs will still stay on the Sew Over It site, but there's no shipping involved then. I basically wanted to avoid you guys having to pay lots of shipping costs, so that's why I've done it like that. I cannot wait to hear what you think about it. I hope you really like it. The feedback at Stitches from the trade show I went to was really good, so I hope you guys will agree, and I cannot wait to see all of your makes out there. So over on the Lisa Comfort channel, I'm talking about the cardigans, showing you the full range of those, so I'll put a link to that in the description. And then next week on the Lisa Comfort channel, I'm going to be talking more about what was involved in how I designed this fabric. Obviously, I worked with somebody very talented to help me do this, the lovely Anna, who we've worked with lots before. But I was very involved in the process, and I'm sure you'll be really interested to know what that process is. So I will be talking to you all about that. But for now, guys, have great weeks, and I'll see you soon. Bye.